Go for it.
Hey! We're the Hay Chicks for the Greater Jacksonville Fair. The fair will be held November 3rd to the 14th this year. And we're in the same place that we've been for the last 55 years.
Right here across from Everbank Field. We will be here from November 3rd through the 14th.
And leading off our entertainment lineup is on Wednesday, November 3rd, will be Laura Bell Bundy. She's a cutie.
She's adorable.
Tony nominated for her role in Legally Blonde, and she has the hit Giddy Up. Also, on Thursday, November 4th, we have the hottie Chuck Wicks. You might remember him from Dancing with the Stars, the hits Stealin' Cinderella, and Hold That Thought. On Friday, November 5th, we have Steel Magnolia. This is a group that met in Nashville at a karaoke bar. So come see them on Friday, November 5th. On the weekends, we have local entertainment that we'll tell you about in another segment. But on Monday, November 8th, we have the one and only Clay Walker.
And that's a big deal.
It's a real big deal. We have VIP seating, by the way. If you'd like to be one of the up close and personal, it's cost you an additional $10 in addition to your $8 admission to the fair. So you don't want to miss Clay Walker.
Log on to JacksonvilleFair.com to get your VIP seats. And on Tuesday, November the 9th, we've got an oldie but a goodie. He's not really old. He's adorable. Steve Azar. You may remember him from other fairs.
He's been with us before, but he also sang I Won't Be Me Until Monday. And he's got that newest, the sexiest hit out, Sunshine.
Sunshine. It's so cute. And then we've got something a little different. On Wednesday, November the 10th, Love and Spoonful. And they sing all kinds of great hits. You may remember, Do You Believe in Magic? Giddy on up, giddy on up. And then on Thursday, November the 11th, it's Military Day. That means anyone with a military ID gets in free. And we've got Sergeant Jamie Buckley, who has a 12-piece band right with him. It's going to be a big deal. Good-looking guy. He's got great sounds. You will enjoy it with the family on Military Day.
On behalf of the U.S. Army, they have given him to us for Military Day.
Okay, and then on Friday, November the 12th, my very favorite, one and only Danny Gokey. You may remember him from American Idol. He was one of the top three a couple seasons ago. He had a sweet story of kind of overcoming pain. He had lost his wife to a heart condition, and now he was singing gospel. Now he's singing country, and he's really, really good. So
yeah,
we're really looking forward to it. This is one that is going fast and furious with the VIP seating. So if you want VIP seats, log on to JacksonvilleFair.com and get those quick.
Well, that's it for our big name entertainment.
Yeah, and it's a big one.
It is. So, hope to see you at the fair. And